have Anthem Blue Cross Blue Shield for your health insurance. You may have heard the change in their policy covering ER visits.
New this morning, 9 on your side's Lisa Smith has more on what to do if you get a big ER bill.
Now that Anthem has extended its new ER policy to Ohio, local hospitals aren't sure what to expect.
It's really too early to speculate on the impact that policies like this are going to have on our patients here at Mercy Health.
Anthem says it's trying to minimize rising healthcare costs by charging you if you go to the ER for a non-emergency.
Pains and pressure.
Laura Killoran says she experienced chest pains back in July.
I went to lay on the couch and kind of recline back, and it was painful. Full to where I was almost in tears.
She went to the ER at St. Elizabeth's, and when she got her explanation of benefits from Anthem, it said she owed.
It was $1,488 and change.
Anthem finally paid after a four-month appeal. We requested claim data from the Kentucky Department of Insurance. They showed us examples like a patient bleeding from a surgical incision, denied. Shortness of breath, denied. Sent to the ER by a doctor, denied. Most denials were eventually reversed by Anthem or the state. We showed the data to a local ER doctor.
The same set of symptoms in a different patient is a life-threatening condition.
Laura believes that one reason why her denial was overturned was because she had support from St. Elizabeth's. But you can also get help from your state department of insurance.
Because in the end, you know, this is just, it's cruel.
Lisa Smith, 9 on your side.
Anthem encourages patients to call 911 or go to the ER when there is an emergency. But according to Anthem, quote, primary care physicians are often the best and least costly option for the treatment of any non-emergency medical concern, with urgent care, telemedicine, and retail clinics available after hours. Now, regarding the Kentucky claim denials, Anthem is working with, it says, to improve the process there, and appeals information is shared when there is a denial.